Hi everybody, it's Brian from iSpring. Today I'm going to show you a super neat trick to change the color scheme for a slide template from the iSpring content library. We're going to start here with this course template that I picked out from the library. Let me show you how to find it. Here's all the slides right here, and I see we're missing the plain menu slide, so I'll just double click it. And there we go. Now, as you can see, this is a pretty lightweight template, but it still has some basic colors that go along with the theme. No matter what type of theme you're using, you can automatically customize the colors in just a couple of clicks. First, we'll select all the slides and go up here to the Design tab. Here you can choose a theme if you want, or just change the color scheme from this dropdown. We'll go to Colors and then Customize Colors. It looks like this button color is under Accent 6, so let's go ahead and change that to a slightly darker green. Looks awesome! Now, as you can see, all the places in the course that use that light green color are now dark green. Remember, you can apply this same principle to any of the slide templates, so feel free to experiment. Thanks for watching! Now you know how to quickly change the color scheme for a whole slide template.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.